I'm living in that 21st century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it.
I have a flight to Barcelona literally tomorrow, and now I'm here about to do my event. We have a complete sales event in the Netherlands of around 300 people that are coming. I'm nervous, I'm not gonna lie, but it's great. We're about to inspire a lot of people. I'm about to head there after we're flying to Barcelona, and then we're gonna have a lot of fun. So enjoy the vlog, and I'm gonna shake up the nerves. Eventually, the thing that's important for me is to be able to respond to all the DMs of people. So I actually do it myself. And I get a lot of DMs, but I think it's important to just maintain your quote-unquote brand, right? People need to know that they're talking to you. And mainly because people have a lot of questions about how I live my life and the things that I do, especially after been like sharing more relatable quote-unquote problems. You know, when you're just trying to do those creative shots, it's actually so much more awkward than you do that. We're walking to Bois. Today we're going for a walk, we're going to a port, then we're gonna do calisthenics, then we're gonna go eat, then you're gonna go walk past up behind me.
I didn't have to stand 13 hours for a life. I've been out like a light, babe. Like a light.
It's crazy that we're actually shooting everything on an iPhone. It's so much more easy than
shooting
that on a camera. Imagine running, bro, half dead while you still have the camera with you. This week has been a crazy week. We've been really focusing on the business and growing it. Focused on new marketing angles and new Facebook ads. Basically what we're doing right now is we're gonna recapture the Dutch audience, since, you know, I'm not talking Dutch to you right now, but we're focusing on capitalizing with Facebook and Instagram ads in the Dutch market, ever since it's not as competitive as the English market. And I'm actually not even selling on my vlogs, it's just simply documenting my life, because like I want to go further and try to teach people more like this, then there's a possibility for that. Right now, Barcelona is for beautiful vibes, gymming, having fun, working, well actually mainly just working and training, which is having fun.
What did we just see, bro?
I'm genuinely in shock.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm even more in shock, bro.
She just sweared at us. Like,
oh, really?
She said fucking dick. And it's like,
I mean, we are. Let's be honest. Talking about dicks, bro. We just fucking saw guys with their full on dicks out, bro. Like, what the fuck are you doing? Like, I was so in shock.
Yeah.
Man's just walking on the beach with a full cock out. Why? I asked this guy here, and he's like, "Oh, bro, it's normal. You're just topless. Look around you. Have you seen all the women with the tits out?" I'm like, "Wait, what?" And I start looking. And I'm seeing, "Oh shit! All women have the tits out. What a great day to be alive." Let's go back home.
That's Barcelona.
That's great.
Ik heb heel veel dingen uitgezet vandaag. Dus dat is top. En laten we gewoon even in kaartdek praten en dan spreken we elkaar.
So. I have this constant battle. The number one thing that I need is external motivation. And this has helped me a lot. Like, I've obliterated all my goals and everything, but everything is last minute. Like, every single thing that I've ever done is last minute, because why? The second fire starts to burn under my ass is the moment that I start doing something. And external motivation is a form of motivation, but it isn't a right way of doing things. Personally, you need to be internally motivated. I can finish all my tasks that I deem to be fun, but the second I have to do something that I'm just not looking forward to, it's so tedious, it's so long, I pick up my vlog camera and I start recording because I'm still procrastinating doing that exact same thing. And now, I'm literally reproducing the same vlog that we did the last time. 9:20, and I'm gonna probably pull another 4 hours just to simply get this stuff done. So far the new ads are working. We've been conquering the Dutch market in a completely new, different angle. And now it's my time to shine with a webinar.
I had a little love. Yeah, I had to cut a pill off. Yeah, but if we be real though, yeah, nah, I don't never feel nothing.
Me and my niggas tryna get it, yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Hit that house, yeah, nigga, tell me, is you with it, yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Home invasion was persuasive.
What's persuasive? What's persuasive?
From 9 to 5, I know it's vacant, yeah, bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
Dreams of living life like rappers do.
Like rappers do, like rappers do.
Back when condom rappers wasn't cool.
They wasn't cool, they wasn't.
I fucked Shireen and went to tell my bros.
Tell my bros.
So the trick with meats, it's quite simple. All you need to do is just leave it there.
Yeah, bitch. Park the car, then we start rhyming, yeah, bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
The only thing we had to free our mind.
Free our mind.
Then freeze that verse when we see Palestine.
Who said boys can't cook, right? Honestly, I have no fucking clue what I'm doing. If I'm really 100% honest, then there's too much salt in this right now, but it looked great for the shot. Working all day, literally what I wanted to do is want to get steak. An issue here is that most places where you want to get steak open up at 8 o'clock. Bro, I'm sleeping yet. What do you mean? I have meetings all day. Just been refocusing a lot back on just myself and seeing what the most important things are that I have to do. The skill of being a good entrepreneur, especially when you're as creative as I am, is being able to make the right decisions, the best decisions. For instance, sitting at home, doing your laundry, takes 2 hours. But if you can make the right decision of finding somebody to do it for you, you've saved 2 hours, and in those 2 hours, you could have done something that's way more effective. But here's the clue. If you're able to make right decisions at any moment, at any time, we'd be able to run the most probable thing. For that, you need to always think outside of the box, never constrain yourself towards any idea. You need to always look at what could happen if I made this decision, and then only look at the bad side. Sure, you can look at, oh great, yeah, if I do this, I'm gonna make $1 million, but what can go wrong? And then after all, always stick to the basics. Eat your steak, eat your meat, and do everything as well as you can. Those who make good decisions run well businesses. Bro, it is currently 11 p.m. 11 p.m. right now, and I'm telling you, Flo, this is the most valuable piece of content I've ever made. If I was broke and I would watch this webinar, I would make my first $1,000 within 30 days. Sorry if you don't speak Dutch. I apologize because it is in Dutch. I will make one in English, but like it literally took me 3 days with no sleep to make this thing. Anyway, this is the most valuable piece of content in the Netherlands. I will tell you.
Oh.
And most, bro, without a doubt, by the way, there's no doubt. Like no one in the Netherlands has something this valuable.
Sure.
But, no, sure. No, it's impossible. Bro, listen, I will bet you money. I will bet you money. When people see this training in the Netherlands, within 30 days, there's gonna be people making a shit ton of money. Okay, maybe $1,000, but still a shit ton of money. Because listen, if I had this training when I was broke, bro, I would be rich, right? I am.
We're all rich.
Yeah, I was gonna put that quote. We're all rich.
I wish we would just turn on the camera just so much more, bro. That's so much more funny. Because like I have so many of these random moments where I just talk to Flo out of nothing. No, but seriously though, bro, like this is some valuable shit. And I'm not saying that because I spent four days of my life on this thing. Actually I am. I spent all my life on this webinar. My life is there. There's a piece of my soul in that screen right now, bro.
Bro, you gotta tease something, no?
Here. Yeah.
Yeah.
If you don't speak Dutch, I can translate that for you. It means yes.
That's the most valuable piece of content.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna go back to it.
I don't know how to feel.
So, now we're on the way to go to a nice place where we get some healthy food. I don't know why I'm announcing this. Maybe we should just like drop in and go there instead of...
Show me daddy.
And they don't even open the door for us.
So let's get to the coffee
place. Wait, what? They're closed? Why are they closed, bro? What's going on?
Lotro.
You just said one Spanish word, bro. You were not speaking Spanish. You just said lotro. That's it.
No, I said que la entrada está aquí.
Que la entrada está aquí. Sí. Well, all that I know is culo, but you know, culo.
Man. Nadat ik die Audi heb gestuurd, ben je me echt aan het twijfelen laten gaan, zeg. Ja, stuur me door en dan doen we dat. Dankjewel. Done it, bro. Just bought a Mercedes A-Class for my dad. A new Merc for my dad. Woo. Alright. I'm switching on to the bad side of life. I just died on your arms tonight. There must have been something you said. I just died on your arms tonight. No. Oh, there's no package around here? Did you try to open it? Did you secretly want out because your AirPods got stolen, right?
Yeah.
So did you secretly like try to open it so that you could take it for yourself?
Oh my god, you know me so well.
Right? Well, yeah. I'll do you a favor though, I already have AirPods, these are yours.
Nay.
Yes, they are.
Nay.
Yes.
No,
yes. Yes.
Then
yes.
I just walked off.
Yes, you actually went to buy these AirPods for yourself.
Nay.
You
can
thank,
on,
you can thank you for that, for the idea. He came to me like, yo, bro, like, she, her shit got stolen. Maybe, you know, if you get one. I'm like, oh, cool, plenty.
No,
really?
Yush.
Yeah, Yush. Yeah. So you can thank him for the idea. You actually bought yourself the AirPods because I was still losing them. So, enjoy. Fucking mad show. It's crazy. Honestly, Spain won deservedly. You might tell it's not, but hey, the Netherlands lost too. It was nice. Catch you guys later. Beautiful night. Good way to end it off. What's bye in Spain?
Adios.
Adios. Adios. Adios. Adios. Adios. Adios. Adios. Adios. Adios.